Good morning, everyone. Exciting news for those living around Pinellas Park. There is a new Motter Brothers opening. The showroom, absolutely gorgeous. And I'm honored today to be joined by one of the owners. We have Tom Marter. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
This is a big deal. This is a family company. I love the story behind you and your brothers and opening these furniture stores. And this is a gorgeous showroom that you have now added to the collection, I should say.
It is, and we're really excited about it. It's a big expansion for us. We've been in this market for 30 plus years and have looked forward to the opportunity to do something big like this. So we're very excited about it.
You were saying it's been fun. It officially opens this weekend, but obviously people still coming in this week. We're so excited to be getting a sneak peek. The reaction when you walk in here was my reaction. I mean, my jaw dropped. This is a gorgeous showroom. What you are offering for customers.
And I see it every day when people are coming in here, they stop and they look and they go, wow. Because it is special, it is light, it is fresh, and it's new. And so it's been well received for the days that we've been open.
And I think specifically for people who are looking to enhance their Florida, you know, living and their Florida lifestyle. I mean, I think a lot of the looks talk about the trends that people can find here as well in 2020.
Well, we focus really on Florida lifestyle, Florida colors, Florida finishes, and you'll see that in here. It's a lot of light. A lot of light finishes, a lot of current finishes. You know, the trends for us have always been fairly light in Florida, and they continue to be that way, but with maybe reclaimed with some new colors that are coming in. But we're very current, and this showroom is very current because everything in here is brand new and just was recently bought. So we're very current and very up to date in here.
Yeah. Let's talk about this weekend and the plans for Saturday, the big grand opening.
Right.
Lots of giveaways. There's going to be a lot of fun, a lot to celebrate.
It is. And we're putting up the banners now. The first 100 people, we're giving out $100 coupons basically to use towards anything in there, so it's an automatic $100 gift there. We're giving away a Natuzzi all-leather living room suit. We're giving away an Eckernus stressless chair. We're giving away a Tempur-Pedic mattress. So there's going to be a lot of giveaways, a lot of drawings, a lot of fun.
Yeah. Talk about the giveaways, too, because you're also giving back to the community, which is also very near and dear to your family's heart and what you guys, I love, this is why you're a family company.
Right.
Talk about how you guys are giving back as well.
Well, first of all, we've been in this area for all our lives. I've had four children. We've had the fortunate experience of using John Hopkins All Children's Hospital. So we've always chosen them as our charity, and we are presenting a check to them this weekend. So we're excited about that. It's going to be a great celebration, a great opportunity.
I love it. As we get ready to close here, you know, we were talking before we got started, and you and your family know there are a lot of places to buy furniture and to shop for furniture. What do you think makes your place in this space stand out from the rest?
I think two things. One is we focus on Florida. This is what we do. We're not a national company that is buying for the Midwest and think it'll sell down here. We know our market. The other thing is that we're in our stores every day. So we do work our stores every day. I think with us being up to date and current in the Florida lifestyle, we know what kind of works down here.
Well, it shows. Congratulations again on a beautiful showroom. You can literally hear the drills and the last minute hammering going on.
Yes.
It's going to be ready again. That grand opening going to be this Saturday.
Yes.
Go to our website for all the details. Thank you so much for inviting us
here
and letting us be here. Part of history, I think.
We appreciate it. And thank you for hosting us.